Real people compensated for true stories.
Getting my groceries delivered through Instacart helps me make the most of my Sunday. My pancakes with the kids day, my whole family in their pajamas day, my no work, no school kind of day, my day to get everything I need delivered in as fast as an hour through Instacart. Less time shopping, more time Sundaying. Visit Instacart.com to get free delivery on your first three orders. Offer valid for a limited time, $10 minimum per order. Additional terms apply.
I didn't know what I was doing. lot. Where's Jules at?
Julia?
Yeah.
Let's see where Jules is at. They must have stopped at Culver's.
Correct. What city?
Midland.
Gotcha.
Carrie says Auburn Hills.
Cool.
Thank you.
No, same, just about the same time. They
You're beating them.
Yeah, they stopped to eat, I think.
Oh, okay. I wondered if you guys were having a race, because you're very close.
Yeah, and we might have, but then I just got pulled over for another speeding ticket.
Man alive? How much over?
5 over is what he put it at.
Right.
It was
like 15.
71 and 55.
55 on 115.
Yeah.
Oh my. I'm a pretty surprised solver.
Exactly.
Are you there?
Yeah.
An hour and 17 minutes.
Alright.
Well, I made your beds and I gave you both clean pillowcases. Except I put one of your gray ones on Ricky's pillow. It fit it good. So I used a different color on yours. And I dusted in the family room. And I washed the floor.
Rolls from, or those pepperoni rolls.
Oh, yum! From the bakery?
Yeah.
How many did you get?
There's like 12 or something like that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How are you keeping them frozen?
I froze them for like 2 days.
Okay.
So they still should be frosted.
Oh, yeah, they'll be fine.
Rick likes them, so.
Yeah, Chuck likes them, too.
Yeah.
He does? Did Chuck go up north?
No.
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 Neither did Kathy.
Yeah, neither of them have COVID, though, do they?
Not that I've heard.
Thank you. Michigan.